Things I do know, though, is that one of the biggest things in the music biz in the last few years has been the rise of gangster rap. And this is an area where reality and image have become very blurred. See, gangster rap grew up in the black ghettos of LA and New York. And you're not a big star in gangster rap unless, like Ice-T or Snoop Doggy Dogg, you've shot somebody. Yeah, you shot somebody. Well, if that's the case, then the best rap group in the world must be the Band of the Parachute Regiment.
Disrespected by a sergeant in the RAF, he got a swift death, never took another breath. Kill a man with my bare hands, but if a sucker wanna use a gun, hell, then I got some. Pop, pop, pop. Other regiments better stop. I'll bring a pain, King of Salisbury Plain. You versus me, that's like Rommel versus Montgomery. Three paragon look awesome till you see. You got no direction, no correction, no protection. My kid's ready for inspection. Stop!
Or perhaps not.